Hi there, and welcome to Reacting with Petra and Leona. We are from Sweden.
Hi, I'm alone today. Leona is at her father's, and today I will be reacting to Home Free singing A Man of Constant Sorrow. This is a Patreon request, so if you want me to prioritize your request every month, you go to Patreon. Those things are in the description box, as well as the link to this video. So please go there and check. There are awesome links. Especially one to the Petra's Playground channel, which I want you to subscribe to. But let's go.
I am a man of constant sorrow. I've seen trouble all my days.
Whoa.
I bid farewell to old Kentucky, the place where I was born and raised.
The place where he was born and raised.
That bass note.
For 6 long years I've been in trouble. No pleasures here on earth I've found. Oh, in this world I'm bound to ramble. I have no friends to help me now.
Has no friends to help him now.
It's like happy but sad at the same time.
It's fare thee well, my old true lover. I never expect to see you again. For I'm bound to ride that northern railroad. Perhaps I'll
he'll die upon this train.
I'm such a sucker for harmonizing. Woo! It sounds like the instrument.
You can bury me in some deep valley.
A stranger, my face you'll never see no more. But there is one promise that is given. I'll meet you on God's golden shore.
He'll meet you on God's golden shore.
Whoa, such a cool sound! They are such a great band. What conflicted me in my head was that it was a pretty sad lyrics, but it felt like such a happy, upbeat song. So I felt mostly happy all the time, even though the lyrics were so... But that is the way they did it. They did a little bouncy version and stuff, and... of course, there was some emotion there in the video, but I felt it was more bouncing. I would have liked to see this a little sadder, if that makes sense. I'm a sad person, I was about to say. I kind of am, but I mean, I like when they pulled at your heart. This was a fun video. I liked the song, I liked the way they were doing it, I liked the environment, the way they were dressed and everything. But I didn't feel as much as I would have if they had made it slower or maybe more like emotional in a way. Doesn't mean that this was bad, it's good to have a pick-me-up too. To me it was a little bit more like a groovy song, which was good to start the day with, so nothing wrong in that. So thank you so much for requesting it. It was a great, they are a great band, so I love it. Please subscribe to this channel so don't miss any of my reaction. Become a patron if you want to, but even more important, always, always, always keep being you. Keep being amazing and keep doing what you love. And I, or we, will see you next time. Bye!